just typing now. Ready? Or not?
You,
there we go.
So-called adventurers who infest Stormreach. Your kind ruined my ascension to godhood. I allowed the world to believe my phylactery was destroyed so I could plan my next attempt in peace. Then Arandus Vol appeared and promised to help. I should never have trusted her. That half-breed She-Lich betrayed me. She's bound my soul to obey her will. And now she wants you dead. At least that part I'll enjoy.
The Black Abbot cackles and withdraws to his statue. A glowing portal opens at one end of the platform.
Can we have some help inside? All right, thank you.
They're not the same.
Approaching the Death Knight, you feel a shift, a sudden weakness. The Death Knight is cutting you off from your deity.
Tarimi, you could go center portal and have a look. Basically, it's a Death Knight and some trash, and that Death Knight has to be killed. This one always has two beholders.
With the Death Knight's demise, the sarcophagus is no longer protected.
I don't see. Did Tarimi come in? You could get the goggles if you want. There you are.
Breaks. A small bag appears on the room's altar.
Shit.
Now if you put them on, you can see the tiles. The blue ones
burning with divine
are the ones that stay.
Eyes now make out things left unseen.
Oh, I have an idea. Where's your stone? You don't need to fight him right now at all. Just kill the archers. I decided to take you with me, upload.
Yes, I noticed.
That's not good.
Even though I could just refuse. There we go.
I figured, you know, this is the caster side and it's gonna go a lot faster if you help me. And now you don't have to worry about how to get here.
All right, let's do this.
And another Death Knight. Pain courses through you as you
need. If you stand up here, he can't hurt you.
Difficult to stay close.
Oh hell.
Hey. Sorry, that was
Sorry, Leo, I failed to see your question. But I assume you guys made a choice already.
And just do half damage here, so this is kind of spell point intensive. But we got pots.
There's a soul there, though, you can grab that one.
Is anyone on the other side? Anyone doing the other side?
I don't see anyone on the other side. Torimi, as a melee, I think you should have gone to the west side instead of east, but we can't get out right now. We need to break the sarcophagus to get out. And I was hoping someone would go west and do the west side. Also, do you think it's worth it? I think we could just break this arc and let the Beholder start spawning. Yes, so we'll break this.
Sarcophagus breaks.
And get the rocks.
Radiating with a strange magic appear on the altar.
You want them? Well, I got a stack. Now we can go to the west side, I guess. Or upload, you were low in SP, so maybe you stay centered.
Ow.
Tarimi, you can use the goggles to go to the other side.
Oh, hell.
I'm west, waiting for backup.
Another Death Knight protects another sarcophagus. Your spell and missile attacks on the Death Knight seem to be weakening you.
Derek, your mic is getting recorded, just so you know.
The sarcophagus breaks, and wands appear amid the rubble.
You want to grab the other wand?
The Black Abbot's third sarcophagus breaks, and he is once again vulnerable. But a voice intones through the chamber. This is how the mortals defeated you the last time. Isn't that right, Abbot? It doesn't suit me for you to die yet. Withdraw! And you, mortals. I know your type. So quick to judge, so quick to condemn everything that's different. As the elves and dragons condemned my house for the affront of allowing me to be born. A half-elf, half-dragon babe. They hunted down and killed every member of my house. I escaped through scrying spells only because my mother used the Dragon Mark of Death to make me a lich. And so, I'm the last of the once great House Vold. The last to bear our mark. What a cruel jest.
Okay, fight the abbot now.
The Dragon Mark of Death cannot be used by an undead lich. But after centuries, I finally found a source of necromantic energy that could reactivate it. In an upstart lich who sought to make himself into a god. How cute. I need to finish consuming the abbot's soul to make it permanent, but I've already drained enough to reawaken my mark of death. I'm eager to see it in action. Let's try it out together, shall we?
Oops. I went too close to Lady Vol.
The abbot staggers under the weight of his injuries. An exasperated Lady Vol chides. Fine. I'll just have to finish his soul.
Thank you.
And the Death Knights can have you.
Okay, kill the Death Knights, and then we fight the abbot one more time, and then we're done. Also, if you could get the Beholders, that would be awesome. Because they're making me... what's the word? Not helpless, but I can't do anything.
The Death Knights destroyed.
Good job.
Vol flies up, and the floor of the chamber begins to shake.
Oh. Just the abbot now.
Burst out of the floor, encasing and squeezing your body.
Inferno.
Flames engulf the Lich's body and ignite the platform.
Ow. I ran too close to Lady Vol again. You can do it, Darcy. Just need to kill the abbot. Then the shrines pop up. Inferno. Thank you.
Flames engulf the Lich's body and ignite the platform.
Oops. Darn, I was hoping to get in a few dots on him. He's almost dead. Inferno.
Flames engulf the abbot collapses, then dissolves to dust. Vol grows sullen and relinquishes her assault.
What have you done? I would have used the mark of death to give the world immortality. No child would have needed to live without their family. But without the abbot, the mark of death is truly gone. You've chosen the world as the dragons and elves would have it, where the shadow of death is always on us. Oh, I'll never stop fighting against their tyranny. But you, mortals, don't bother coming to me the next time Arganesson threatens to destroy Stormreach when something doesn't go there.